What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. I am Bearded Fortech. If you're new here to the channel, please consider hitting subscribe. The 1.0 EcoBoost recall with the oil pump belt breaking and clogging up the engine, there is a final fix for it. So let's get into it. All right, you see it right here, August 1st, 2025. Supplement number one, which was right here, for 18 through 22 EcoSport, 16 through 18 Focused, 17 to 18 Fiesta with a 1.0 engine automatic transmission, oil pump belt intentional replacement, interim repair. That was October of 2024. Here's the new one, final repair. Same one, engine oil pump belt intentioner replacement, final repair. So EcoSport 17 through 22, built April 3rd, 17 through December 2021. The Focus 16, 18, built in Michigan, March 24, 15 through May 4th, 18. Fiesta 17 and 18, April 10th, 17 through January 11th, 2018. Dealers are to replace the engine oil pump drive belt and oil pump drive belt tensioner. This service must be performed on all affected vehicles at no charge. If a customer experiences an engine failure related to a broken oil pump belt and or pump belt tensioner, long block engine may be installed as a final repair. The new engine does have the new updated tensioner in it. What I'll do is I'll go over here to the belt failure diagnosis. You basically got to take the oil pump off of it, or the covers and whole bunch of crap. And if it passes, like, you got to use a engine hoist, hold up the engine. So that belt comes apart. Take the cams out, or the sprockets off the end of the cam. Get down here to the bottom. There's the tensioner for the oil pump. Or that's for the timing belt, excuse me. That's for the balance shaft. This is the oil pump gear. You gotta take the oil pump gear off. Rotate the tensioner, take the belt off, put a new tensioner on. And then you gotta check to see if there's any debris. If it did fail, then you gotta put a new engine in. All right, so there you have it. There's the final repair. It's gonna get a new tensioner. Or a new tensioner and a new belt, or it's going to get a new engine, one or the other. So there is a final repair that is supplement number two, final repair, not an interim repair. So finally, they came out with a fix for it. You guys got any questions? Feel free to drop it down in the comments. And as always, I love you guys, and I'll see you on the next one.